Well, this one goes out to all my brothers and sisters. We got to live good amongst each other. And as good lads say, do unto others as you like them to do unto you. And if you do good for yourself, you gotta do good for others too. So this one dedicated to you and you know who. God know who, not true. This one, Abu the Entertainer. Sing for them, brother.
One human picks up another human.
Sing it out.
And dump him down in a well.
And what kind of madness that man?
And one human trades up another human. A price tag is a property to sell. And one human fills up another human.
A madness
with every caliber of lead.
Them crazy man.
And one human slice up another human. And in a drain, leaving dead to dead. Now I'm asking, who are these creatures living among us?
I want to know the same question.
Cleverly disguised in human form.
For real?
Tell me, how did we get to where we are today? Where cold blood and heartless is the new norm.
Hold on, now they're gonna bring back the love in the community. Bring back the days when the loving was plenty. And the whole village used to live like a family. And as a youth growing up in the community, when you see your elder, you say uncle and auntie. So tell me what is wrong now with this society. The more things change, the more negativity. So time to rearrange, show more love for humanity.
The world was one human on the neck of another human. Crushed out a life with a bended knee. 8 minutes and 46 seconds. Appealing but response vacant. To a cry of, please, I cannot breathe. What human? This can be progression. We haven't moved far from slavery. Racism, that say black is not human. Stirring up a cauldron of anarchy. Who are these creatures moving among us? Cleverly disguised in uniform. Another day of pain for our next family. Lord, how much longer will this thing go on? Oh, my, 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 my. Another human in a most vicious, sadistic way. Tell me why one human would treat another human worse than an animal today. And one human defrauds another human out of his hard-earned goods and money. One human decimates another human, and the whole clan on a killing spree. Don't you know each seed sown is a harvest upon this land which we call we own? Believe it or not, friends, I'm not joking. When time to roost, the chickens will all come home. Different than if it was he. Talking about each human. Remember that each human is part of the same human family. and then one human
and another same human, just born from a different woman belly. So whenever
one human
opens the next human, the real victim is humanity.